You don't want no Vikings. You don't want none.
And he said there's pink black girls, not area code. These black girls need to be in the shows. Be on the runways, not just mood boards. On top of that, I wanna see when your team. Look at your crown, natural ass to the Jericho. One time soft and sheen. Where black girl magic is sometimes blue. My broke a hairband or two.
The bonnet on, it's early morning, but oh well. So this video I decided to do something a little different other than hair, you know, since it was move-in day at the best HBCU of them all, Viking Pride. So yeah, this video is dedicated to my move-in day, junior year, period. Let's get into it. Okay, so here I'm driving back to the best HBCU of them all, ECSU, Elizabeth City State University. And I'm from Raleigh, North Carolina, so it takes me about 2 hours and some change to get there. Let's say 3. It feels a little weird hearing myself talk. But here's me enjoying some music, period.
Those material things have done me much to me. And ever since you've been gone, I've been holding this down on my own.
Why was I going so hard? I do not know, but Monica was trying me. Okay, so here's your girl pulling up to the school.
Okay, back and ride 3 times. We done made it. We done made it.
Okay, so after I got my keys and stuff, this is the kitchen. It looks nice, you know. This is the living room area where you lounge and do stuff like that. This is a slow-mo video so you can get, like, a really good feel of it. So this is the living room area, you know. You have people over, but COVID. And over here is the kitchen, you know, if you like to cook and stuff. But let's get into my room. So this is my room before, you know, the magic happens and I make it my own. This is the bathroom. It's a little smaller than it was last year, but, you know, it's cute. It's cute. Okay, let's get into the room. You know, it's cute. It's simple before I make it my own. And I wanted to view the courtyard this year, but, you know, it is what it is. The scenery's nice. And we had a foam party for our first little party, and so I didn't get too many videos, but enjoy. So after the party, we decided to have a race. Not me almost forgetting to show y'all my room, but get into it. It looks better than all the other years. I don't know, I just threw stuff together this year and it came out real cute. This is the look when it's dark. And like, comment, subscribe. I really hope you guys like this video of my first day moving in, and stay golden.
I heard you bitches was looking for me,
bitch. Here.